dear. You don't have to be up for another hour yet. Must be all the excitement about your first day of school.
Where did Mr. Wheatley go?
Business trip. Poor man has to travel quite a bit these days. Unless he likes to remind me, it keeps the roof over our heads. Since I was younger than you. I'd always had it in my mind to one day play in an orchestra.
Probably still could.
As luck would have it, I've also always suffered from a terrible case of stage fright, which does not bode well for an aspiring performer. And then I got pregnant.
You have a child?
We did, yes. Hungry? We have a leftover casserole.